Hello, welcome back to Atlas. I'm here with Just Demo Storm.
Well, sort of.
Well, yeah, Boomer and Christian are on a boat over there. This is a training course?
This is Demo's slapstick training course for Royal and Boomer to learn how to sail. Because they are the worst captains you will ever meet.
I've never even done it. Not even once. So, I just sit there and wait until we get to our destination.
Real quickly, jump on the wheel.
Mm-hmm.
Hold left shift and just press A and D. You'll see something.
Okay, that's the sails. Okay.
You always want those green. Okay. Mm-hmm. W and S are your sails up and down. Don't hold shift when doing that. And make sure you're not holding shift to turn.
Okay. Got it.
And then, you know what I mean? Shift is just the sail, so let go of shift when you want to turn and shift. Okay. You'll see your little rudder's little yellow thing. Yeah.
Okay.
What you gotta do is pay attention during the battle, is literally those sails are gonna lose wind as you're turning.
Of course.
Fall down here, you gotta jump on the wheel. Stinks. But whatever. But yeah, you should be pretty decent.
And when we fire the cannon, that means we're fighting.
Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna... Alright, fire it. Here we go. Sails are going down. Why aren't they going down? Okay, W puts down. Thought S would put them down.
Nope, W. S is to slow us down. All right, let me know what side to shoot.
Right side. Oh!
Ooh. Went right through their sail. All right, try and keep close to him, Jared. What I mean, though? It's pretty difficult to do all the things at once.
I guess we're going to be out of the wind here in a second is the biggest problem.
Just do a full 180 if you need to. Remember, you don't always have to be in range of them. You need to keep that wind. That's where the battle will be won.
Yeah.
All right.
Coming in a little slow.
I mean, slow is always not always
bad. Get ready!
All right, I'm ready. Let's see if he can hit us.
Lining it up.
Oh, no. Turning right hard.
I am.
Oh, we missed.
Oh, we're staying right on the scores. He's beaming him.
Oh!
He missed.
He went right through me. You gotta go turn right, hard. Oh, I can't hit
get
him.
On the right side, get on the right side.
I don't have shots.
Get on the left side.
Ooh.
You're on the right side. Oh, I just T-boned him.
Oh, watch those sails.
They're turning.
Keep on the chase. But we only have cannons on the left and right, so we can't shoot forward. I mean, these are sloops. Keep it simple.
Ready on the left.
I'm ready on the left.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh?
Ah, close. Ooh, he slowed down.
This is ship of the damned.
Oh, dude, I just nailed through. Oh. All right, come back towards him, Jared.
I'm trying.
We've lost so much shore. Uh-oh. Wait. I can get on the cannon. Oh, one of them is throwing them.
Oh, they're coming in. I'm gonna get real close. Left side.
Right.
Left.
Woo. Keep turning.
Smacked him.
Oh, they're sinking. We're sinking?
Yeah.
We are, but they've lost a back panel. Finish them, Jared!
I'm trying. I turn right. I think they went out. Alright.
We're sinking, they're sinking. Oh, no. I just feel in water.
It is pretty hard to turn and do the rudder at the same time.
Yes, sir. But do you see, like, this
are they behind us? Where are they?
They're behind. Coming on our right.
Yeah, I'm doing a full turn right now.
This is our back cannon, remember. I'll get on the left. Oh, they must be filling up quick, though. They're missing a whole panel.
Yeah. I'm trying to... It's a lot harder in these tiny boats.
It's Ooh. Fast.
That might hit.
I don't know. I know we're they're sinking. Just
they put
as fast
their sails down.
They're feeling it. Just hit them. Hit them straight on, Jared.
I'm gonna. Yeah, they're getting real sinky right now.
Hit them straight on. Take the ram.
Oh.
Oh.
Hit him. Nice. Same spot.
Oh.
Ah! Oh, is that another panel gone for them?
Yes.
I'm going right. Yeah, I see some water coming over the side. We just lost a panel as well.
We lost a panel? Oh, we did. Oh, no. It's now going to be who sinks first.
Hey! Woo!
All right, let's go pick them up as we sink and die, team.
Get wrecked, nerds.
Shark attack!
We're here, boys.
Don't worry, guys. We're gonna
get on.
Soon, but we gotta get closer to shore.
Shark
get
attack!
Get on.
Christian, get on.
Slow down, Jared. Slow the sails.
I thought I did.
I got a hook on.
I thought I did. And we saw. All right. Well.
No! There's a shark!
Swim towards the lighthouse, boys.
I don't have a boat. Or anything.
Start swimming, boys.
Oh, my God.
The shark.
Stink.
The shark is almost
rammed
dead.
Us.
Eat fish. Ram fish ramp. Shark.
No, as soon as
I got the shark,
piece, Jared. We're like, ram him. We blew that back part off, and it's just like, uh-oh.
It started leaking
well.
Real bad. Yeah, thanks, man.
We were beating on you pretty hard, though, at one point. The whole
one
back
point, yeah.
Just flew off.
Yeah,
I was like,
don't
oh.
worry about it. It's,
I'm a pretty good captain.
I don't want to hear it, all right? I don't want to hear it, all right?
Were you feeling the turning?
Don't mind me.
I was the captain at the end there. Me and Christian
what?
Switched. Basically,
yeah, I did it like the whole beginning part, yeah.
What? The whole point was for Boomer to learn.
Yeah, fine. I know, I
want
know
it.
How. In a battle scenario, I'm going to be boned because I panicked too much.
Shark.
That's exactly what we're trying to teach you.
Shark. I'm going to panic way too much. It's not possible.
Sharks!
He's just going to end up bad.
Jared was captain the whole time.
Yeah.
Sharks!
I was
yeah,
going to panic
here,
real bad.
Oh, God.
I knew what I was doing.
I'm getting turned around, boys. Which way back to shore?
Lighthouse.
Look for the lighthouse.
Don't look for the massive lighthouse.
We'll be back when
waves.
We're back.
Me and Boomer going. Bye-bye.
Didn't start. There we go. Now it started. Hello.
Oh, I did it.
Yeah, so W puts them. It's W and S. I don't know which one does up, which one does down. Now it's me and Boomer, a.k.a. we're going to die.
Excuse me? Talk to your captaining right here. Watch.
So hold shift to move the sails
yep.
into the wind.
Shift
and
to move the sails. And that's basically
yeah,
all I really know.
You got it. That's it. That's all you need to do. And then just turn with the rudder.
Yep.
Easy peasy. And then we shoot them with cannons and ram them a whole bunch.
Is
that's
it
the plan.
Too late now to say sorry?
I'm just going to shoot a cannon just to get them ready. Oh, they're already
oh,
ready.
Oh, there it is.
Hail Mary. Imagine just slap. I'm really going to go for some Hail Marys, so. They're on oh. our left. Back
We're
left.
Out of the wind. Yep.
Gotta turn those sails.
I got you, brother. I'm going. I'm trying to.
You're oh, just turning without the sails. Well, now you gotta turn them back because they're sticks.
Oh my God! We're going right. We're going right towards the ship.
But we don't have. Oh. You're going right. You're just gonna go
I'm
into
trying.
Where the sails are.
Yes. Stay on the starboard side. Oh, the Hail Marys are gonna hit.
Ooh.
Oh!
I can't look very far, so
yep,
keep that in mind.
Okay, they're going for... Going left side. Oh my God, imagine they get attacked by the ship of the damned. Oh! Be perfect right now.
I'm going Hail Mary. For Hail Mary. Yeah, I'm going for Hail Marys.
Oh! Oh! You almost did it again! Oh, too far. Oh, you hit the sail, attaboy!
Nice. All right.
We're on a turn right. Trying to turn right. Trying to turn right.
You haven't moved the sails like at all.
I there was no point there. We were turning into the wind anyway. We're fine.
I don't know what side you're going to be coming in on here.
Right side.
You sure about that?
Yep. Turning.
Oh, this is dead.
Do they have? Oh no! Oh!
I didn't aim ahead enough. Just turn away! Turn away! Turn away! You gotta turn away!
Jared!
Whoa! You gotta turn left. I don't have an angle.
I'm working on it.
Oh,
left, side, left side! Left side! Left side!
Left side!
Hit them in the booty! Oh! You gotta leave. You gotta leave.
No,
your
I can't.
Oh!
It doesn't turn. It doesn't turn very far in this boat.
Oh, right side.
I fell in.
Right in the booty.
I fell in.
Hey,
get off.
Get on the cannon.
Oh.
Right side.
No, left side.
Nope, right side still.
No.
Right side. Now left side. Now. Hold on.
My sensitivity is so low.
Go now. Shoot him.
I'm trying. I'm aiming up, but it's taking forever.
Jared,
you gotta get closer! You're shooting from so far away!
What do you want me to do?
What do you keep turning the wrong way every time?
Speed!
I couldn't even shoot it. It bumped me off. You just almost
right
flipped
side.
Them. I'm on the right side. I'm on the right side.
Oh god!
You gotta get the wind!
I'm trying! I forget! I'm sorry!
I can't. You're not turning properly!
I'm trying. Hold on.
You gotta get a little closer. I can't just snipe him every time.
On it. This thing doesn't turn on a goddamn dime.
It does if you get the gosh darn wind.
Well, shut up.
They're on our left. This thing doesn't have much range of motion for shooting is the problem. Like left and right.
Oh god. Left side.
I am on the left side.
Oh god. Oh, Jared,
this is what we wanted. This is what we wanted. I completely missed. You gotta go more right. I can't lead my shots when you're like that.
Nice.
They're sinking. They're sinking. Now just back off. Let them sink.
I'm trying to turn.
Ooh,
see ya!
That might hit too. That hit sail.
Oh, you missed.
Oh.
One-legged Mary Strong was killed.
What are you gonna do? Alright, we can Poor fight Mary. Him still, but we wanna get them to slow down based on that.
Yep.
You know?
Oh,
strategy.
God.
Strategy.
The strat, dude. Where are they going? Oh, yeah, they're coming towards us. Stay on this right side.
Ooh, the Hail Mary.
Oh!
Did I hit him?
It might have splash damage or something. I don't know. Hold on, where are they going? They can't shoot straight on, so we're good on that end.
Yeah, but we gotta keep fighting.
There's a ship over here. I don't know.
Get him. Maybe we could use the
working
ship.
On it. Right side.
Trying to aim it up. The sensitivity.
Hold on. We ain't got no wind, unfortunately.
Ooh, almost hit him.
Oh, so close. There it is, right there. Boom. Okay, never mind.
A little lower.
Oh, God. Turn the sail.
There it is.
Boomer.
Hit a sail.
What? Went right through it.
No, I saw it turn red. You gotta... What are you... You gotta.
What do you want me to do? We have no wind. They're
turn.
Behind us. I'm trying.
They're not really attempting to, like, you could put the sails down a little bit, let them catch up.
Fine. I don't let them blow past us. Be ready on the right side.
I'm ready. But you gotta turn them up now. Put them on now.
Yep. Oh, left side!
You sure?
Christian's lined up on the left side, so yeah.
Yeah, turn like that, it's perfect.
Boom! Oh, what?
No, it hit.
Too high! Oh, no, ramming speed!
They're trying. Suck a butt!
Oh. Never ended away.
We're playing smart is what we're doing.
Sturdiness. Level it up. Nice hit. Oh! Oh god.
Sturdiness.
Yep.
Turning left, turning left. Hey, Shipwreck, how you doing?
That's where you died last time?
Me crashing into this? No.
No. We're playing the strategy, dude. We know they're sinking.
Wind. Oh, God, they're coming right for us. Right for us, hit them!
they can't hit us.
We also can't hit them.
Well, you gotta get next to them. That's the thing.
I'm trying my hardest, man. I'm a rookie. Rookie sailor over here.
First of all, sails aren't open all the way.
Wait, they're not?
No, yeah, they are. I just did. What? They're at 89.
Oh, they close your sails.
Oh, they're just waiting?
I'm ramming them.
Straight up. I think they might sink way before us, even if we do full ramming speed at this point.
Come on, turn! No! I'm closing the sails, closing the sails!
That's not gonna help. You gotta cut left. You gotta get right next to him.
Yep. On turning the sail. There we go.
Little low, my bad.
Ooh, that's a beaut. That's a beaut, lay into him.
Easy.
Yeah!
They're just gonna sit right here.
They got two holes now.
We don't have
any
holes.
Oh, he boarded us! Kill him! Ah! Oh, it's a fist fight!
Well, they lose. We went easy. Do you have a scope or a what's it called?
I have two guns, yeah. I'm trying to. Your sloop is sunk. Woo! And a boy!
He took over. He took over.
Woo! We won! I'll get the heck over to their Discord. I'll drag us in.
It
won my butt. You got pwned, dude.
You got successfully boarded.
We got pwned. We pwned you.
Top tier sailor.
I'm gonna have to go off and say that Boomer should never drive any of our ships ever.
Bye, guys.
Ow.
Excuse me?
Just so you know.
I won that battle because of my captaining.
We were about 45, like 75% of the way done. I was like, Boomer, the sails aren't all the way to down.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
I'm gonna die.
You're sinking our stuff.
We're still alive. We boarded.
That's some baloney.
We're literally like, we're gonna keep running away. We're gonna board them.
Well, I got you sinking, and I was like, let's just avoid them.
Oh, we wanted to fight that.
Bye,
you're like, you're
Ryan.
Running away.
I got sucked out the side. Whoa, what's happening?
Yeah, wait, is this home? This isn't even home.
Where is home?
Bye, Boomer.
I'm not in the boat. Oh, the home is behind you guys. Come pick me up on the way.
It's sinking because Ryan decided to delete some pieces of it.
It's sinking?
What a butthole.
You know, nope. We could have just got home with it, but...
Successful board!
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye, everybody.